The Indian Telly Awards 2019 held last night in Mumbai and saw big faces from television industry in attendance. The television beauties like Hina Khan, Jennifer Wyndred, Erica Fernandez, Divyanka Tripathi, Shraddha Arya, Anita Hasundani, Sanjita Sheikh, Hiba Nawab, Deepika Singh and many other television actresses graced their presence. Among the television actors, Vivek Daya, Parth Samthan, Amar Ali, Samir Soni, Varun Badola, Shivan Narang, Mohit Raina, Raj Singh, Kunal Jai Singh, Priyank Sharma and others attended the award show. The cast of famous TV series like Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma were also present.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.